Hello and welcome back to Warcraft Breakfast. So I'm going to try to focus on my vacation. So the oatmeal. It's called Quaker Selects. It's instant oatmeal, just like the other Quaker oatmeals that I have eaten. But it is a little more substantial. There's some fruit, real fruit, and nuts in it. It was I got apple cinnamon kind. It was very good. Had some fresh walnuts. I can't say. So the overall plan for this trip was to do a lot of camping. I went to the American Southwest. I picked out a bunch of campgrounds. Camped out of a car. I didn't camp in a tent or anything. That would have been kind of silly. Oh, I think those explosions I'm hearing are the Eye of Kilrog blowing up. Once that's done, this will be open for keeping. Playing keep away. What we're going to do, like I said, is try to get... I should have kept those transports alive, too. We'll try to do this as boat stuff. We want to try to destroy that cannon tower. We'll throw what we need to throw at that cannon tower to blow it up.
Hello.
I do want to play keep away right now, though. I think it's very important to do that as soon as I get... Which is actually going to be one more gold, and then I can do it. Yeah, there we go. That's all our resources for now, so we'll just have to rebuild. But at least we have a keep, right? Hopefully that... And then we can start getting these ballistas. And maybe we can actually blow those up with the ballistas, probably. So then we can get both stuff going back down here. That would be actually really nice to do. We'll probably blow that up with ballistas, too. Now I'm thinking outside the box. Yeah, we can probably trim this up, like, you know, kind of up and around here. That won't be too bad. We'll also keep an eye on it. This guy will begin to chop right down here, but not chop right too much. So, what I did for camping, though, as far as eating, is to make a, buy one of those little gas burners that you put on, the end of, like, a propane cylinder, and you, cook off that. So that was generally my thinking. I did have a breakfast dinner the first night. I went to Denny's. Denny's is one of my favorite restaurants. If I haven't talked about Denny's before, I will definitely do a video about Denny's.
Work completed.
And how Denny's has influenced me over time. Okay, actually, gonna try with you to get some shipping going.
Okay.
Except not.
Alright.
I was an idiot. I need these. I need to... my other plan was to get some of those and blow up those boats first. And then we'll get the... We'll do the shipping down there. Where I wanted to do the shipping originally. I think I can defend this. I think it's gonna be okay. But I went to Denny's, had pancakes there, had some food. And then I went to, So, my camping... the next morning, I think I just ate a bar... If I had anything else, I didn't get any cereal. Like, when you go camping, there's that classic, like, cereal box that you'd like to buy, right? Like, I don't know if anybody's ever had that as a kid. It has, like,
Lord.
A variety of various cereal related foods.
Okay.
Well, cereals. Cereal related foods. Wow, that was a dumb thing to say. In it. Let's do a little bit of this while I'm for something to do. I'm a little bored. Oh, look at this. It's all...
We are under attack.
Oh, wow. Yeah, okay. So he doesn't get very far doing that, actually. Maybe I'd prefer to see the coastline. I mean, I'm probably going to need another one anyway, but I would prefer to see the coastline at least so I can see where I'm going to drop my boats when I come and attack them. Uh-oh. Watch out for that.
We are under attack.
Okay, yeah, we can even land down here, technically. They have a healthy amount of stuff in there.
Awaiting orders.
One.
What ho! Defending your honor.
Hope they don't make the ballista mad. they blew up that. They followed and blew up that thing. So now I need another one of those. But right now I'm honestly really focused on getting resources and getting shipping done. See if we can attract any boats with this. Not attracting any boats with this. Purple's gonna be hard to attack. There we go. I think it's not killing you, so I think you're pretty good shape. There we go. Okay.
Hello. Yes,
awaiting orders.
Boat stuff.
Yes, me lord.
New chopperation too. Get out of here, get out of here. Ah! Okay, start moving back. No.
What is it?
Right-o.
So actually what I'm going to want is for you to be up here.
My lord.
As I start to try to build boat stuff. We gotta build. The closest we can build it is like right here. We'll see what they do. They're going to come after it. I know they will. Wish I had that guy to see.
The town is under attack.
Holy crap, they have frickin' death knights! Oh no, that's not good. Oh, that could get my ballistas too. Well, we'll do the best we can with that. Huh.
What is it?
We'll stop gold guys again. I think we've got enough gold for now. We're doing pretty good.
Yes, my lord. Under attack.
Imagine that.
Yes, my lord.
Yeah, that's not gonna work. Get out of there.
Okay.
Well, that's yes, not lord. Gonna work.
Yes, my lord.
If we want to do boat stuff, we have to do boat stuff over here.
Yes, me lord.
I can still defend the boat stuff. This island I'm on is also not as big as it looks. Let's, you're still doing pretty good.
Yes.
This guy's still doing pretty good. I have another one here. You need to, consider.
All right.
And actually gonna build an entirely new one of these.
All right.
What happened to the second one? They must have killed one of them. Oh no, they're both right there.
Job's done.
Uh-huh.
Yes.
You were a gold guy, so
yes, me lord.
I want to be able to... Oh, hey, we'll just build a... Oh, I can't get a foundry. I can get a foundry. I can build a foundry and get a transport and just put it, yeah. I am gonna still try to blow up that oil platform. Unless they start casting those things again. So the goal, I had bars most mornings.
I got a flying machine!
I did also do the,
Job's done.
Oh, they, it's a good thing I stopped anyway, because they were just about to...
Hello.
Okay, I want the foundry also.
Yes, me lord.
You know what, it doesn't even matter anymore so much about that. I don't really want to do that yet. Not until I can get a transport and get something taken care of. Ideas.
Hello.
I want you to get rid of that one, though. I'm not... Yeah, this I don't even care that much about anymore. We're just gonna have... I don't think they, are... I think they blew their entire budget on that one big push. I really do. I think now I'm at this point where it's just gonna be...
Okay. Yes, me lord.
A lot less, a lot of just cleaning up.
Me lord. Right-o. Okay.
I'm trying to think if I did anything else exciting for breakfast. Most hotels don't offer hotel breakfast anymore. They offer, they give you, like, a little bag with, like, a lunch in it. Like, an apple.
Hello,
and, like, you know, some a granola bar or something. That's what you get for,
Dwarf ready.
That's what you get.
Okay. All right.
I mean, at the same time, it'll damage those trees, so I can get to the gold mine easier if I need to. Maybe put some guys on that island, kill the shipyard, and maybe ballista those across the channel. Maybe. I'm gonna kill the yellow guy first, because it's gonna be easier. I think.
Captain on the bridge.
Okay.
Set sail.
Aye, aye, sir.
Aye, captain.
What do you want?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Get on the boat. Oh, hey, I could just build a battleship. Could have just built a battleship and did this the easy way.
Aye, aye, sir. Aye, captain.
Instead of the dumb way that I just... Because I'm dumb. And I like explosions. There.
Captain on the bridge.
Control.
Yes, sir.
Blow it up.
Aye, laddie.
They have an attack.
Underway.
Set sail.
They have a means of attacking. What? Okay, well, against my absolute better judgment, I love battleships far too much. We're mostly doing boat stuff at this point. Come and attack my little harbor, guys. I think I'm sitting pretty. I think we just gotta clean up now. It's gonna be a while before we can clean up. Some sharpened sticks. So yeah, cooking on the oatmeal was really interesting on the little propane stove. I did that, you boil the water, and then just put the oatmeal in, and I had to use like two and a half packets. Only had two meals of it. I had one on a beach at Round Rock Lake, and I had one at.
Captain on the bridge, set sail.
Indeed.
Aye, captain.
We're not ready yet for you. I need more farms.
Yes. Okay. Okay.
Yeah. And one on top of a mountain on my best camping spot the entire time where I was up on top of this mountain and it was really beautiful. Well, I said I was gonna do this, so let's... Yeah, farms.
Set sail.
See if we can get up to no good here.
Aye, aye, sir.
Yeah, I think a Death Knight system attacking this is gonna be a little harder. Completed.
Underway. Skipper? Aye, Captain.
Guard's gone.
No, I wanna keep that, sir.
Yes?
I need at least a couple of those.
I do.
That's what chopperations are good for. You chopperate, and then you operate. No castle yet until you get the stables. Okay, well, that's fine. We are gonna need more knights. I'm trying to think, I had some mornings I just didn't feel like eating, so I had bars. I skipped breakfast a lot. I'm actually getting really bad about skipping breakfast lately. That's another topic. It's mostly because I haven't been playing this, right? Because you missed the Warcraft breakfast. I missed having breakfast. Not doing a whole lot this morning.
Job's done.
So meaty and juicy.
Well, yes, get in there. Lord.
I keep saying I want to build the stables.
Okay.
That's kind of a cramped little area up here. You gotta kind of chop your way out a little bit. Okay, can we get away with this? You can get away with that, which is nice. Start building more boats now. Oh yes, I can get away with that. Good. One less tower is a nice thing. I might be able to destroy that lumber mill too if I go down here. I can try. If not, we'll just put him back on the... Oh yes, we sure can destroy that lumber mill. Just the one though.
Captain on the bridge.
Oh, hang on, hang on. Give them some money for a minute.
Aye, Captain.
What else? I wish I could see. This is where I can't remember everything about my previous encounters with stuff. So you'll have to forgive me. Get back to chopperating, but we'll continue breakfast as Warcraft as usual. I did try. Oh no! Really?
What ho?
My lord?
We move, defending your honor.
Captain on the bridge.
I have a thought for this.
For the king.
Yes, sire. Yes, my lord.
Hello, yes, my lord. Yes, my lord.
At your service. As you wish.
I should have started doing that sooner.
Yes.
Hey, guy.
Yes, my lord.
Look at me, I'm a little footman. Look at me, yes. I'm after
yes.
Footman Billy. Come on, yeah. No.
Yes, my lord.
Set sail, underway, Captain.
I don't think he came far enough. There we go.
We
get him, boats. Get him.
Hello.
Apparently, chopperations are gonna get dragoned. This is a thing that they will do.
Set sail. Set sail.
Aye, aye, sir.
Ready to serve.
You don't know how sad that Captain makes me. I know I could be building them down here, I suppose.
Okay. All right.
We'll see how many dragons they actually can afford to send after me. But they did it. They built dragons. They decided to destroy our chopperation. But
ready to serve.
Our chopperation will bounce back. It will be stronger and better than ever, and they will not stop us from chopperating.
Yes, me lord.
So that's my vacation in a nutshell. Like I said, if you want to learn more, check out my Twitch, my Twitter, anywhere else, what I actually did, not what I actually ate. But yeah, try this oatmeal. Try the new oatmeal. It's delicious.
Skipper? Skipper?
Naval prowess. Next time, we will destroy everything these guys hold. I kind of want to kill the purple guys now. I hate their dragons.
Yes. Okay. Okay. What is it?
Yeah.
Hello, right.
I don't want you to chop those. And we'll see you next time on Warcraft Breakfast.